Hey everybody, how's it going? I'm Chris, your host of Cosmic Culture, and today we have some very exciting DC Snyder Cut of the Justice League news. We have an official release date, a specific day when the Snyder Cut will hit HBO Max. It was released first on Zack Snyder's Twitter on three different posters that he posted and is now on the Snyder Cut official Twitter page as well. So we'll go over all of that news. Be sure to subscribe to the channel if you love to stay up to date on all DC, Marvel, and other major franchise movie news, and turn on that notification bell so you do not miss any of our daily updates. Also, we have a Discord, so feel free to join it to be a bigger part of the community. All right, are you ready for this? 3/18/21. March 18th, 2021 is the release date for HBO Max and the Snyder Cut. It is coming. It is around the corner. This is not a drill. Be excited. Very, 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 very exciting news for these DC fans who have been clamoring for this Snyder Cut for a very long time. It came out with these three posters and the simple words, Fallen, Risen, and United. And now we know for a fact it will be coming March 18th, 2021. We have been hearing rumors, and these rumors were then backed up earlier this morning by Grace Randolph, who says she has also been hearing we will be getting a trailer, full trailer, for the Snyder Cut, the Justice League Snyder Cut movie, on Valentine's Day. So that's about 2 weeks, a little bit more than 2 weeks away from now. Full-blown trailer, probably with color, probably with a little bit more of a continuity and a little bit more of a plot than what we've received so far. We've received very epic bits and pieces from what was already taken during the time when Snyder was in charge of the Justice League. Now it should be pretty much ready to go. It's coming out in March. That is right around the corner. So definitely something to be excited for with that as well. However, the trailer news is still just a rumor and not anything solid. Also, if you aren't already aware, we have been hearing that it will be 4 1-hour-long installments instead of one movie type. So, kind of like a mini series where we're going to get 4 hours of this Snyder Cut. And he said over 90% of what we're going to be seeing is stuff we hadn't already seen in the Joss Whedon Justice League. So, a lot of exciting things coming for all of us crazy Snyder Cut cult fans. There are a lot of you out there. You guys are what made this happen, calling and calling and calling for this movie. So definitely a pat on the back moment and something to be proud of. March 18th, 2021, guys. And hopefully this news about a trailer coming out on the 14th is also true, so we can get a very good, deep HD look at what we are going to be getting when the Snyder Cut finally releases. Let me know what you guys think about the news in the comments down below. Very exciting. We heard it was probably going to be early 2021, but now it is cemented in. Something to be excited for as far as new movie content goes, and it is just around the corner. Let me know what you think in the comments down below, guys. Be sure to subscribe to the channel, join the Discord, turn on that notification bell, all the good things, become a part of the community, comment down below, and as always, thank you for joining us to the very end of the video. Be sure to see us in the next one right here on Cosmic Culture.